Imam Muslim has reported this hadith with another authority. Sahih Muslim, hadith number 4375.